a slip knot or a quick release knot. A quick release knot creates a loop that will undo when the trailing end, when the working end is pulled. So here's the working end on the right. I'm going to create a loop about halfway along. This is the top on the trailing end. I'm going to take the working end, create a bite, pass the bite through the loop, and then pull tight. And this gives me a slip knot.